Hi, I'm Dan Staples. Today I'd like to show you the future of design with Solid Edge ST3. In this latest release, you'll see how we've fulfilled the vision of synchronous technology, enhanced simulation, improved design collaboration, and made many key customer enhancements. Let's see how synchronous technology has been applied to assembly design and can apply manufacturing drawing dimensions to imported 3D models.
Making parts drive each other can be done at the assembly level. Geometric relationships between parts are maintained even to imported models. Creating part-to-part associativity before, during, or after modeling eliminates design pre-planning. Key manufacturing dimensions from imported 2D drawings are automatically added to 3D designs. Precise edits can be made per manufacturing requirements, letting you reuse customer or supplier data more effectively.
Backhoe yachts we design, production yachts ranging in size from 26 feet to 37 feet. Editing using synchronous technology is amazing. There's no worry about rebuild and feature cleanup. We use synchronous technology for all of our solid modeling. It just does the job.
Synchronous technology within Solid Edge benefits our customers through accelerated design creation by eliminating pre-planning, speeding ECOs by avoiding model regenerations, and improving reuse by editing imported data as if native models. Next, let's take a look at how you can simulate and validate your product's operation before production.
Solid Edge Simulations lets you analyze parts and assemblies, and model simplification speeds the results. Deflections and stresses can be shown on the exterior or interior of a part. Refinements can be made using synchronous technology. Live sections let you make precise edits to just about anything.
Solid Edge Simulation is perfect for every engineer and helps reduce the need for physical prototypes. Let's not forget managing your data and collaborating with other designers. Solid Edge Insight leverages Microsoft SharePoint 2010 to let you do just that. Here's a quick look at Insight in action.
Assigning and reviewing product development tasks can be done from within the SharePoint dashboard. After a review of the schedule, designers can collaborate with 3D models and parts lists. Open files are automatically checked out, and design concepts or engineering change orders can be made with ease and precision.
Energy uses Insight to manage over 105,000 files for 30 different clients. Insight is very transparent to our users. They don't know that they're working on a remote server any more than they do their desktop. Insight is a key part of Energy's product development process, and any design firm would benefit from its use.
Solid Edge Insight users can also manage design tasks or complete projects and do business level reporting with other new capabilities in SharePoint. With every version of Solid Edge, we listen and respond to the needs of our customers. In this latest release, we have addressed thousands of requests. We have added new capabilities across the entire product, from assembly design, part and sheet metal modeling, assembly applications such as frame and piping, draft for creating automatic 2D drawings, the user interface, and data management, plus many more customer-driven enhancements.
We produce famous brands as Krups and T4. We have been using Solid Edge for 10 years. Solid Edge ST3 is the best release we've seen. As a big benefit for Solid Edge is to be able to modify very faster and to edit very fast our model.
From fulfilling the vision of synchronous technology, reducing physical prototypes, bringing design collaboration to more users, and servicing thousands of customer requests. These are just a few of the reasons Solid Edge ST3 is the future of design. Thanks for watching.